Welcome to a new video tutorial. My name is Juan. If you are new to the channel, I teach applied time series analysis and forecasting. So if that is something that you're interested in, please feel free to subscribe to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to download and install R and RStudio. Many of you guys have asked me to start making videos in R, to start forecasting in R. So we're going to start with the first step, that is downloading the software. Downloading the software is free. You have a link in the description of the video. You're gonna click on this link and we are going to select Download R for Windows. If you have Mac, of course, you'll have to go with this option. Next, we're gonna go into the base and install R for the first time. Once you are here, you're going to go into the top where it says Download R for Windows. Once you get to this window, you're going to hit on Save File. The following window is going to appear. I'm going to select English. Go with OK. We're going to read all these, of course, and click on Next. Next, we're going to select the destination location. For this time, this is going to be fine. I'm going to select Next. We're going to keep all these things here selected, and we're going to hit on Next. We're going to accept the defaults, so we're going to go Next, and we're going to hit on Next here. We're going to create a desktop shortcut, that's good. We're going to keep all these options selected and go with Next, and it's going to start extracting the files. Perfect, once it's done, we're going to click on Finish. Next, we're going to download RStudio. I'm going to click on the link that I put in the description of the video, and you're going to go into install RStudio. Now, what is RStudio? RStudio is an integrated development environment, which is going to provide us with a user-friendly interface. So in simple words, R is the language, and RStudio, what it's going to allow us is to work in a more friendly way and be able to produce the results, execute codes, and other stuff. So we're going to click here then on Download RStudio for Windows. We're going to select here, Save File. We're going to select Next. We're going to select Next here, that's good. Select the Start menu, RStudio, that's fine. It's downloading, it's installing, sorry. Once it's done, you're going to click on Finish. Next, I'm going to search RStudio. In here, we have the app. Can click, right click, and I'm going to put pin to the taskbar. So now I have here the shortcut. And we're going to open RStudio now. When you open RStudio, you're going to get this window. You're going to use your machine's default version of R. We're going to select OK. And here we have RStudio installed. We're going to get into more details then about the windows, but all you can do for now is, for example, click on New File, RScript, and here now you can start working. I'm going to see you in the next tutorials where I'm going to teach you how to start importing data and how to start analyzing data and forecasting time series models.